Hello friends, today we have another product for review. The name is a Z&D DS20 suspension zinc dry powder suspension. This is manufactured by Dr. Reddy's and the cost is about 67 rupees. I will show you the cost, and the expiry time duration period is about 24 months. How this zinc dry powder is suspension is work. Zinc has been found to be very important for boosting up immunity. Z&D DS20 syrup can be used to nutritional suspension and adds in the absorption of the calcium by the body as well. Z&D DS can be used in the treating all immune deficiency disorders. And Z&D DS20 is the best nutritional suspension in cardiac, diabetes and tuberculosis, rheumatic patient as well, those suffering from acute and chronic diseases also. And Z&D DS20 syrup is recommended as a supplement deficiency in following chronic conditions such as diarrhea and tract infections, respiratory tract infection, wound and injury, and anorexia, acne, anemia, age-related vision loss, Wilson diseases, attention deficiency, and hyperactive disorders, anemia, and also attention deficiency, hypersensitive disorders, and other conditions. The Z&D DS suspension may also be used for the purpose not guided in the medication guide, as I discussed today. Z&D DS suspension contains zinc and active ingredients inside, and Z&D DS suspension work by regulating the intestinal fluid transportation, muscular mucosal integrity and immunity, and gene expression and oxidative states. The daily details about the information related to Z&D DS solution, composition, dose, side effects, and all are given inside inside this leaflet inside the box given. And uses of this Z&D, as we discussed earlier, and control, preventing and improving the diseases such as diarrhea, dehydration also, anorexia, acne, anemia, age related vision loss, Wilson diseases, attention deficiency, hyperreactive disorders, anemia. Also be used to purpose not listed or guided by this video. And Z&D have some not having some of the side effects, but the following the possible of side effects that may occur from all constitutive ingredients of Z&D DS suspension. This is not a comprehensive list. Side effects are possible, but do not always occur. Some of the side effects may be rare but serious. Please consult your doctor about this side effects, and after observation and consultation by your doctor, he will give you better suspension order. And there is an information your doctor about your current list of medication, over the counter production, vitamin and herbal suspension may cause some effect, and some antibiotics may interact with this solution and give some adverse effect. Please consult your doctor before taking it with antibiotics. And about the pregnant woman and the plan to get pregnant or breastfeeding, please consult your doctor to about taking the Z&D DS solution. How to take this solution and how to prepare this solution, I will show you. Please boil water and make it at the room temperature. and after making it room temperature, water, pour it up to 15 ml, given line given here, and shake it well before, and it can be used once time you prepare this solution up to the 14 days. The children below 6 months can take it for 2.5 ml, and above the 6 month this solution goes to range up to 5 ml once a day for 14 days. This is all about information about Z&D DS solution. Please do subscribe and share our channel. Thank you. Have a nice day.